resa signal generator DDS of AD9850 here. Touch screen with shield, and here is a shield adapter for DDS and touch screen. And here is Arduino Nano as frequency meter. Now I put 5 MHz and on serial monitor has 5 MHz. I put 1 MHz. Yeah. And 200 kilohertz here, another limit frequency is 8 megahertz. So now look, I reset. Frequency meter as memory in EEPROM. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Precision is very high, but in future I will use an oscilloscope and professional frequency meter.